side of a beef, how the seed was split into two fated children. The boy was called Hansel. His fate was decided long before his birth. Was it a jest of the gods or the work of demons? For if Hansel's body rotted to the bones, he would be reborn again.
His first wife was sent as a woodcutter somewhere. He slew an evil witch by throwing her into another. Second life was served as a simple servant when he prepared the lives up for his great Conchita. His third life was served within a happy end. Guerra, the son of the great Santa Claus.
And now his final term is drawing closer, and we will see when his demand is mine. Be a weapon when the night reveals its moon. That's when the son of evil will show his face. And so will appear a upon your fate. What's a person gonna think you are? You good or someone to fear? You will know when you see the breath of mortal pass within his hands. That was given the chance to destroy evil. Despite the four pillar gods' observations, evil claimed the souls of men. Thus four endings were given to decide if humans were worthy of existence. Hansel is the one who holds the key for which ending will be brought to them. The master of the graveyard comes in soul with their approach. Only death awaits in the pit of the sky. The master of the clock will judge each human's case. A guilty verdict will be given to all who stand before her. The master of the hellish shall scream out her agony. No human will ever receive her forgiveness. The master of the heavenly God will beg for redemption. Now the world accuses its time and eternity. No one will know which ending will come to pass. Of the fate of humanity, there is no other choice to apart from those four in front of you. That even the bad person to be held, he forgave all and will his demons. His glorious choice and all his actions to end the world. Sanity depends.